playing a little fiddle tune called Sal's Got Mo Between Her Toes.